everyone. Another question that I received is how to do a proper warm-up before you play badminton. It is very important that every time before you start jumping into the court, you need to always start with warm-up. So what are the injuries that occur the most when you play badminton? The common one are ankle sprain, ACL sprain, back pain, tennis elbow, wrist sprain, Achilles tendon, hamstring strain, etc., etc. Literally, I witnessed at least one or twice in a month. I saw, you know, many of our club members, our friends, or even students, you know, they experience this injury because when they come in, they just grab their racket, they just jump right away into the court without warming up, and they end up getting injured. Although they have recovered from those injuries, it will be very difficult for them to push or to maximize the training because of the traumatized or the psychological thing that they have experienced. So they will feel hesitate or they will feel afraid to push themselves to the limit when they train. So you want to make sure pay extra time to do proper warm-up or have enough warm-up. By doing a proper warm-up, it really helps you to prevent from all those injury. It will help you to stretch the muscle and joint. It will help you to increase your heart rate and your flexibility. And not only that, it will help you to improve your performance and your readiness on the court. That's how important warm-up is. So, there are many different types of warm-up in badminton. But in this video, I will wrap up all the important areas that your muscle will use the most in badminton.
Stretching number one, neck or head stretch. Hold each stretching about 8 to 10 seconds. It depends on your preference. Exercise number two, neck flexion. Exercise number three, neck circle. Do it clockwise and counterclockwise. Exercise number four, shoulder stretch. Number five, tricep stretch. Number six, wrist circle. Number seven, arm circle. Number eight, wrist stretch. Number nine, tricep or shoulder stretch against the wall. Number 10, shoulder circles. Number 11, arm stretch, shoulder stretch, and back stretch. Number 12, hip rotation, do it clockwise and counterclockwise. Number 13, windmill. Number 14, leg stretches. There are three types of leg stretches. Number one, knee hug stretch. Number 2, quadricep stretch. Number 3, leg cradle stretch. You can do this each exercise on both legs. Number 15, lunges or hamstring stretch. Sixteen, inner thigh stretch. 17, inner thigh stretch using stools or high chair. 18, knee circle. Rotate your knee clockwise and counterclockwise. 19, hamstring and inner thigh stretch.
Right foot cross over to your left foot and left foot cross over to your right foot.
Number 20, ankle stretch. Number 21, ankle and wrist circle. Number 22, calf stretch against the wall. Heel on the floor and toes on the wall. And last one, jogging. Start with slow pace, about 2 to 3 minutes, and increase to medium pace, about 1 to 2 minutes.
Alright, on the next video, I will show you how to do more dynamic warm-up that can help to improve your performance in badminton. Stay tuned and I'll see you next time.